As COVID-19 vaccines continue to be administered all throughout the country, a joint effort here at home is underway now to help in the underserved community. Ken Molestina explaining how one Fort Worth neighborhood is having the vaccines brought to them. That story is all new at 5 o'clock.
They came by the dozens and they lined up one after another.
I just came and got my first dose of the Moderna vaccine.
People like Monica Ordaz, who fall under the 1A and 1B category and registered for the vaccine back in January.
We've been waiting for this for so long, and I'm so happy that it was developed and that it's safe.
Like her, so many other residents of the Las Vegas Trail area in Fort Worth say they're just glad this mobile vaccine clinic came to them. It's an effort put together by MedStar, Tarrant County Public Health, and community organization LVT Rise.
It was very nice to know that it was just right here close.
The goal here is simple: get the much-needed vaccine to a community who is largely underserved.
The folks here in the Las Vegas Trail area needed someplace close. And just all of this coming together made it happen right here so they can walk, they can get their doses, get to safety. And it's just one more step for us getting to herd immunity here in Fort Worth and Tarrant County.
It's a sentiment carried by everyone who showed up here, neighbors who simply just want to return to normalcy.
I want to be able to be confident that I'm not going to be breathing on my loved ones and giving them a disease, you know. So, yeah, that's really the main thing. I can be a little bit more at ease about that.
Well, more than 100 people were vaccinated at the event today. In total, health officials say 280,000 people in the 1A and 1B categories have signed up for COVID vaccines across Tarrant County, Doug.
Demand. We need supply. Tarrant County, meanwhile, Ken.